welcome to a brand new video of Skin Spotlight. For this game, I'll be playing some Freyjord Sylas, and let's see how the Sylas skin is. Take a look. And I'll be using the white chroma. Let's get it. I do like Dark Harvest, but Conqueror and Electrocute is more damage. I think Conqueror's the right call here, but no, it's okay. I'll just go for the more damage. Actually, no, screw it. I think Dark Harvest is still good, in my opinion. I think Dark Harvest is still king. Let's go with the Dark Harvest. All good. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Open up your eyes. Still you're blinded by the lies. So you can see what you do.
Thank you.
Okay, there you have it. That is Freljord Sylas. It's one of the less known Sylas skins. However, it's an oldie but a goodie. There are other Sylas skins that are much more detailed and much more expensive, like the Project Sylas and Ashen Knight Sylas. However, Ashen Slayer Sylas. However, this Sylas is very underrated. Yeah, so buy it at your own peril. Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. I'm almost close to 500 subs as well, so if you can give me a sub, that'd be greatly appreciated. Please and thank you. Doesn't cost you anything and only takes 5 seconds of your time. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, goodbye and farewell.